Yes, cool PROJOURN media is out now to what you get the war or kubanga tukua updates as genda maso mugwanga area Uganda edanga obutakulwisa chandachi enyonyi ya UPDF ya bakesi obajite spy plane egudde oba a crashes wali mu kasese district enyonyi eno ebadde yemu kuzigenda maso okubanga zikola military operations nga bagezaako okufefeta akabinja aka ADF wali mu DRC Congo na ye ekizuse kiraga nti enyonyi eno ate mwatu webadde mbwengula nebanga egudde ebigambo by'omwogezi oba owa defense amanyiddwa nga Felix Kulaije na spokesperson owa UPDF chanda chavudeo na gama nti I'm going to find out what really happened. However, dependable sources said the UPDF Diamond aircraft has been helping Ugandan armed forces to locate ADF bases in DRC and providing coordinates for long-range and aerial strikes. The aircraft is specifically designed for carrying malfunctional aerial sensors such as cameras for surveillance and reconnaissance missions. Ndozo ulira enyonyeyo byebadde ekola ngebayambako okulocatinga info abayekera mwebali naye bwinazuse alaga nti chadachi emaze negwa era bachaji fefeta wa awatufu weyagudde PROJOURN Media.